Hello students, today we will do page number 21. So question number 1 on your abacus tool 1 6 16, as you write you show on your fingers. Now add 2 32. Now add 1 4 14. 14's friend is 6 down. Add 10, so 10's friend is 40 down. Add 50, so 1 4 14. So add 23. 23's friend is 2 down. Add 5. So your answer is on your fingers. So 85 is your answer, and write down your answer. Question number 2. 24. Add 26. 20 in this hand and 6 in this hand is not available. So we use big friend. 6 friend is 4 down. Add 10. 10's friend is 40 down. Add 50. Add 30. Add 2. Now minus 43. Now minus 40 is not available. So minus 50. Add 10. Now minus 3. So minus 10, add 7. So your answer is 100. Your answer is 39. So write down your answer. B column, first question, multiplication with the abacus. 5, 6 are 30. So we write here 0 and 3 carry forward. 6, 4 are 24, 5, 6, 7, 27. So your answer is 270. Now second question, 8, 2 is the 16. 16, so 1 carry forward, 8, 1 the 8, 8 plus 1, 9. So your answer is 96. So complete this column with the help of this trick. Now see, 1, 2, 12, now 3's. 3's friend is 2 down, add 5, now add 2, add 6. 6 is not available, now no big friend. So we go for the family friend. Minus 5, add 11. So answer is 23. So write down your answer and complete this column. Now second question, 21. Now minus 9, minus 10. Minus 10, add 1. Now 8. 8's friend is 2 down. Add 10. So add 2. So answer is 22. Write down your answer and complete this column with the help of fingers, small friend, big friend and family friend. Now column D. Add 24. Now add 23's friend is 2 down. Add 5. Now 1, 2, 12, 2. 1's friend is 4. So answer is 59. So complete this column with the help of this trick. And complete this page and practice it. Thank you.